once, but not yet. And rotate quite slowly up to 15. Let's get you at 15 there now. So we have positive rated flying, so I'm going to put there.
400.
Okay, and if you look out, I'm trying to land it by the way. Just come over a small bit.
300. Approaching minimums. 200 minimums.
So just want to put your hands on the throttle.
100.
Okay, and just fly it down, all the way down.
50.
Down.
40. 30. 20.
Close the throttle.
That's easy as a lot, isn't it?
No, and just pull back on the reverse thrust. That's it, pull. Well done. And 80 knots, you can close the reverse thrust. Okay, we're at minimum, so now you'd look out the window. You can see the runway.
300.
You're going to land, so you can carry on using the IMS. I look out the window.
200 minimums.
Okay, I'm going to give you the throttle there now as well. Just close down, fly it down.
100.
Down you come. Plenty of runway there.
50. 40.
Okay.
30.
Okay.
20. 10.
Back off power. Close down. Speed brake. And my left leg. My brake is on. That's okay, that's good. Very good. Okay, 80 knots.